In his book, Old Irish Folk Music and Songs, Patrick Weston Joyce recalls with great nostalgia an occasion when he first heard the song on Clar Bog Deil in his native Glenosheen in County Limerick sometime before the famine. He writes, "The people of the village had turned out on a sunny day in June to foot the half-dry turf in the bog at the back of Seefin Mountain, which rises straight over Glenosheen, always a joyous occasion for us children. Dinner time came about 1 o'clock. After dinner, there was always a short interval for rest and diversion, generally rough, joyous romping. On this occasion, the people, with one accord, asked Peggy Moynihan to sing them a song. Peggy was a splendid girl, noted for her singing, and down she sat willingly on a turf bank. In a moment, the people clustered round, all play and noise and conversation ceased, and she gave us the Clar Bog Deil in Irish with intense passion, while the people, old and young, sat and listened, mute and spellbound. Tá Peggy Moynihan a déanamh ceolan sna flaithis le fad an lá, ach chun an Clar Bog Deil a chasadh doing an seo, tá aging óránaí bíon go bhfuil dríocht an dúchais sin a glór. Julie Mulvihil."
Young and clear.